Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nuraima Sarah binti Abu Bakar and I am a first year student from Biomedical Engineering in University of Malaya. Today, I would like to explain about the introduction of static that I learned from my first lecture. So basically, what is statics? Statics is the branch of mechanics that describe and predict the condition of rest or motion of bodies under the action of forces. When in static equilibrium, the acceleration of the system is zero and the system is either at rest or its center of mass move at constant velocity. So, for example, I have a blue dustbin which is at rest. So, we can say that the dustbin is in static equilibrium when the normal force is equal to the gravitational force. So that's all from me. Thank you.